This is a storytelling song from Appalachia. Dwight Yoakam, a man of our of my times anyway, back in the 70s and early 80s, he was a phenomenon for a short time in the country music world. And he wrote a song for his uncle. And it's a story about the miners in Kentucky and the perils of the life they lived in. And when his uncle lost one of his children, Dwight wrote the song for his uncle. When the whistle blows each morning, I walk down into the van with mine. I say a prayer, come on, dear Savior, let me see that sunshine one more time. When oh, when will it be over? And will I lay the burdens down? And when I die, dear Lord, thank you.